right. Maybe I should call him back. I don't know why he was just hung up for some reason like that. Hey Ronnie, are you not feeling well today? Oh dear, I think you had a problem right now, aren't you, Ronnie? Well, recently it's kinda hard to tell, but I think you're the one that had a disease or something like that, but you know. Well, I can't do it for you, but you know, you have to do it by yourself. But you can do it yourself, by the way, Ronnie. Yeah, so yeah, recently, yeah. But you always had to make your way back, so then I can always help you to revive you, but if you're not feeling well, then I'll help you out. So then we'll make him reinstated. Oh, there's no lockdown, by the way, now, actually, no. Hey, Ronnie, didn't you know that this is the homicide lockdown? This is weird. Actually, if you don't, then who are you speaking to? Ooh. Yeah. But I thought so, Ronnie. The homicide lockdown is very, very, very bad. You are in America right now, but you're okay. I don't think you're the one that makes fun of me or making fun of Jason and all that. Come on, I'm just the agency. Nothing serious. I'm just a technician and mechanical. Just a mechanic. But for some other reasons, Ronnie, but I have to. Nothing serious at all. Well, yeah. Well, why don't you have a friend like yours? Do you have a friend like me? I'm only kidding. I'm only kidding. So, where are we? Okay. So you're not gonna pay bills today, but you're not feel well. Okay. Fine. It's your choice. So, what I was gonna say. Oh, the homicide lockdown, yeah. The lockdown is very, very, very bad and kind of frustrated, but for some reason, it's kind of hard to tell, but let me think about it as I wish to confirm. I had to confirm, Ronnie, that I can pursue your authorities, but the authorities that cannot make a feel comfortable and so impressive. Maybe some of them recently, but Jason's already told me things already. But for some reason, Ronnie, maybe you should pay your bills too. Jason's already had his. He already had it. He already paid bills for the whole time. He already paid it for the last few months. I got all the letters and everything. I've got loads. So why aren't you paying bills? Oh, because you don't want to pay for it? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. If you don't want to pay for it, then don't do it. Right, when I was gonna, I will, all I'm saying is, it's the homicide lockdown, but when I talk about bills, it's a lockdown. So, it appears that the FBI's and SWAT's teams and officers were protecting the quarantine, so then one of the people were no longer protesting. There were never protests, the quarantine, but the police, officers and SWAT teams and FBIs will shoot them, even when they're not shooting, but they're out of range because it's too far, nothing serious. Yeah. Well, if you insist, well, to be fair, but nothing serious. I have to make a serious trouble, then we'll make another ways to do it. In fact, we'll do it the right way, and how we can stop the contract from getting out of this. Or if there's anything that we need to do, then... So what's the problem? Do you have any ideas? Well, I think so, yeah. I think you're the one to make me feel funny all the time. Actually, if it's not, then we'll make the right thing always. Ooh. Alright. I see what you got there. Okay. I see what you have, the right thing, that if it doesn't make everything feel a bit happiness, then we'll do it the right way as we wish. Well, if you insist, then I will call Stretch next time. If he's gonna come back, then I'll pay him the bills. Well, if you insist. Nothing serious. But I will be back at work, and then we'll see us tomorrow then. Well, we'll talk about it tomorrow then just be on yourself, but behave yourself as I wished. So physically it's very hard to tell. If not, then don't make it real thing to do, but make it right. I am not the only one who makes it feel happiness and life, but not even life performance. You know, it has to be refreshed, all of them. Well, if it's not, then who was it? Well, actually, it's the real thing to ask. As I wished, if it's not, then you can pay for it once more. Alright, okay. Well, if you insist, then let's do it as we wished. Alright. I wasn't going to say anything to you again. You have a good day, and then we'll see what happens. So have a lovely day, and then we'll see you again. I'll get Stretch to call me, then... I'll get Stretch to call me, and then we'll do the right thing, alright? Alright, Ronnie, gotta go, but I'll have to sort these letters out, because every of these people already paid for bills, so, yeah. Alright, thank you for calling me. Dave and Mark out. Okay, time to sort all those letters out.